Like, modded car.
Not modded, I mean upgrades. I meant modded. They got
I'm
fully
not talking
upgraded.
about upgrades.
Well, I'm talking about upgrades. Fully upgraded, it's a nice car.
I've got
Yeah,
many
and
of them.
yeah, it's different when you're doing the races because the races have a certain characteristic to it where it's based. It kind of works it off the real open wheel racing in real life, where every little damage affects the handling of it. So if you break the front end, and you're gonna steer as well, the back end you're not gonna be able to. You'll spin out more if you break it, the tires will burn out. Yeah, but off the races, it's a nice
car.
The
only thing it's good for is drifting.
Just trying to get these wins so I can unlock Chrome. It's the only thing I have unlocked yet, some Chrome. Alright, here we go, Daytona Racing. Of course, yeah, that's the only way you can win a race, knock into somebody. This is why I don't like racing in GTA, why it's unrealistic as hell. Because people have nothing better to do than running into each other, and they figure that's racing. That is not racing. Trying to basically dive bomb to other cars is not racing. Of course, I'm gonna get 10th place because these people don't know how to race. So that's why, if you're gonna race somebody, you're gonna race a bunch of friends who actually know how to race.
I'm actually creating a decent effort right now. Not even modded. It's crazy.
Yeah, that's all you know how to race. Wow, pathetic. Nothing but trash. Wow, even after all knocking me into the roads and stuff, I still managed to get second place. And people are trying to go out of their way to get me the knock into other people's cars by driving the wrong way. Man, people are trash in this game. Of course, yeah, because you can't win. You're gonna run backwards on the wrong side of the road. That's freaking sad, man. Oh, you are trash, man. Fucking trash. Dealing with some trash people. Man, racing is trash in GTA, I'm sorry.
We all discovered that ages ago.
Yeah, there's this guy named fucking Ghost, like, personally trying to fucking run into you. Just so you can lose.
I don't miss.
Hey, Sniper, you're full trash, bitch.
Sticky bombs with people as well.
Yeah, I just lost the play. Look at this shit! Unfucking believable. You guys are fucking trash. While you're sitting there trying to knock each other out of the fucking race, guess what? I'm fucking beating your ass.
Wait, do you have a YouTube channel?
I don't use YouTube, mostly just watch videos. Effing trash people in this game, man. They're like purposely knocking me out, trying to knock me out of the race, yet still, somehow, I'm still getting second place. Regardless. Regardless of how hard I'm trying. Fuck, I should have went for a fucking fix. My frickin' front end screwed up. Bored. Out of my fucking mind. Okay, the Prisma, that was my fault. That was my fault, Prisma. I'll own up to that one. My God, you guys are fucking super trash.
No, I'm trash on a scale of 1 to 10.
No, this guy is like sitting in the middle of a freaking road, just like running into people. This car is like literally in the middle of the freaking racetrack, just so it can run, get people run into him. Because, oh, I can't win, so why don't, you know, make it hard for everybody else to win. That's sad, man. This is fucking sad. I'm trying my best to win. I mean, only time I actually ran into somebody was in Prisma over here because I have no control of my car right now. The front end screwed up. I gotta be careful with the fucking steering.
I've created a new outfit. Yeah. Fuck, I accidentally called the wrong car. Wait, you know the black and red alien outfit, like the bodysuit? I'm thinking about putting that on, but I might just put on the mask of it. With goggles, I don't know. It's a weird ass fucking looking goggles.
Look at this, first place! Holy crap! Despite them freaking running into me, screwing me over, I still got first place, bitch! These people don't know how to fucking race, man. My aircraft. Still think I'm on freaking War Thunder. My car is still in damn good dish shape, so I'm good. Last final lap. And I got this thing sitting pretty, dude. First place. Miss me! Hold on, I gotta get a voice chat, hold on. Okay, to Prisma, if you can hear me, I'm probably running into your car, dude. That was by accident, I was trying to get a hold of you.